There are a number of reasons why people take out false protection orders. In our experience, we've found these reasons to be predominantly involving family law, commercial advantages, or even just to damage someone's reputation or get vengeance. Let's start off with the first one, family law. Why would a person take out a false protection order against you? Oftentimes, a spouse might feel threatened or feel they've been cheated on and they want to take vengeance against the other spouse. So they lay a claim of a false protection order. In other words, they make up a story that you've been abusing them. Once we understand that abuse is a very real issue in South Africa, the reality is it's also very easy to claim abuse that you've been suffered against. This leaves the partner or the spouse who's responding to the protection order to feel that their reputation has been tarnished. They've been forced to come to court because the other spouse has claimed abuse of the children, has claimed abuse of the spouse, and this, what it does is that destroys the other person emotionally. And most importantly, it actually prevents that person, the respondent, from getting access to the children. So as you can see, that is one reason why people take out false protection orders. The second reason is for commercial reasons. In other words, if one person wants to get somebody kicked out of a room, a roommate, etc., etc., they take out a protection order in order to have this person removed from the place without having to follow proper eviction processes. And the last common reason is where parties simply want to take out vengeance or revenge against the other person. They have malicious intentions towards the other person. They want to destroy their reputation. They want to make sure that they suffer. So they go to court and they take out a false protection order. But just like how they have the right to take out the protection order, you also have the right to defend yourself. In other words, you have the right to give your say in terms of an affidavit of what happened, and you have a right to have a proper hearing before a judge so that your name can be cleared. Like we said, there are numerous reasons why people take out protection orders. Some of them are true, some of them are not. You have the right to defend yourself. If you need help in your situation, you're more than welcome to click the link below and book an appointment with our office. I wish you all the best and I'll speak to you soon.